Hello everyone. A couple of months ago, I was leaving town and I had a bunch of yellow onions left and a phyllo dough that was just about to go bad. So I came up with this very delicious and crunchy pastry recipe. For the recipe, you will need 2 packets of phyllo dough, 1.5 pounds of ground beef, 4 large onions, 1/4 cup of olive oil, 1 stick of melted butter, 2 cloves of garlic, salt, black pepper, ground cumin, red paprika, and dried savory. While preheating the oil under medium heat in a large enough pan, slice all the onions. When the oil has preheated, add the onions and cover with a lid. Sauté the onions until they are soft and make sure to stir them occasionally. It takes about 20 minutes. Then add the minced garlic cloves and start tearing small pieces from the ground beef. Next, add 1 teaspoon of Himalayan salt, 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper, 1 teaspoon of ground cumin, 1 teaspoon of red paprika, and crush between your palms 1 tablespoon of dried savory. Then, using a flat spatula, start breaking the ground beef into even smaller pieces, mixing it with the onions and the rest of the herbs and spices. Cover the pan with a lid and cook for 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, uncover the pan, break any larger pieces of ground beef into smaller ones, and let it simmer uncovered for another 10 minutes. Meanwhile, take a standard baking tray and spread olive oil, including the sides of the pan. Before moving to the next step, let the ground beef cool for 20 to 30 minutes or until it's safe to handle without burning yourself. For the next step, you will need to use 2 phyllo dough sheets at the time. Brush melted butter on 2/3 of the sheet and then add enough of the mixture to cover the buttered portion of the phyllo dough sheet. Make sure to leave any extra juices in the pan by using a spoon to press in the mixture. Then, carefully roll the sheets and place the roll in a baking tray. Continue the same process until all the beef filling is gone. When done, preheat the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. Finally, pour the rest of the melted butter over the pastry and slice all the rolls in half. Bake it in the oven 2 levels up from the bottom for approximately 40 minutes, but check on the pastry after about 30 minutes as we're looking for a nice golden color on the top. When done, let the pastry cool for 20 to 30 minutes, serve and enjoy. I hope you like this crispy and crunchy pastry recipe, and if so, please give the video a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing. And as always, thank you so much for watching. I love you all. Goodbye.